you happen to be a Generation X or baby boomer, and you happen to have an 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. lifestyle, ang kanilang mindset is, papasok ako sa office, gigising ako ng alas 6-5, magkakape, magjajaryo, mag-newspaper, trabaho, lunch, work. After I finish and I go back to my house, I have my personal life with me. Right? So segmented, linear ang definition. But when you look at the age, if you look at the populations these days, habang bumabata sila, iba na ang definition of their work. Work for them is, yes, may trabaho ako sa umaga, pero sa lunch, kapag may malapit na gym, I wanna go to the gym and hit the treadmill. Right? This is why if you notice, most companies na bago, may gym na mismo sa loob ng opisina. Right? Or, during lunch, pwedeng kumain mag-isa, and that I should not be judged for eating alone. Right? And the reason for that is because I wanna watch a movie, or I wanna check the internet, sales si Lazada or Shopee, I need to be focused on what I need to do during that time while I'm during my lunch. And then during merienda, kung 20 minutes man yan, habang kumakain ako, for example, right, I can also watch a 20-minute episode on Netflix habang nagko-coffee break, for example, right? And, ayan, meron na mga, may mga doctors tayo nag-click na, right? And also, finally, kapag sa gabi, pwede ako mag-video call with my friends after dinner. So if you notice, yung mga Gen Y tsaka Gen Z, they love working even after office hours, but they have to be in Starbucks. Lahat ng laptops nila naka-open, mag-chikahan on the side, tapos balik sa laptop. After 15 minutes, chikahan ulit, tapos work ulit. Right? Those two definitions are different. But what is diversity? If you happen to be a leader, a department head, or a CEO, it does not matter what your people advocate. You celebrate both. And that we do not judge people's preferences for how they want to live their lives as long as they meet their bottom line. As long as they're happy with their jobs, as long as they are not hurting anyone, we support them, right? And that is the leadership style that we want to impose.